and all today I will unbox of remote control helicopter whose name is Velocity Mini Helicopter. So let's open. First I see what things are given in the box. You see there is a remote controller parts, screwdriver, instruction book, USB charger. To choose include or not. USB charger, but I buy the charger. Okay, let's open it. It is very heavy. Wow, this is the box. This is our helicopter. Here, this is the remote controller. This is the up and down key, right, left, on, off switch, ABC 3 channel. I make separate video for ABC, this 3 separate channel. This is the trigger or something that the helicopter moves clockwise or anti-clockwise. And here is the sight for charging helicopter from remote. But there is no wire in my remote. I have to talk. And in the back you have to put 6 batteries. I open it, but I already fitted 6 batteries. I keep it aside. Another thing, we get screwdriver controller parts. And next is our charger. It is here. You can see the specification of the charger here. Now I open the controller by the help of the screw.